almost checked at the start of the fucking vlog. God damn.
Cole, what's going on today?
We doing some bald eagle type shit, boys.
Good country ass.
Oh, America!
Uh-oh. You made me fuck up the... Yo, we just got all the way sideways. All right, anyway. Cole's exhaust is going in today.
Lewis got a new car. A new race car, I should say. It's a Dodge Neon.
Daily.
Yeah, it's daily. I already know that motherfucker's gone. Big turbo, all this shit. SRT4, it's a sleeper. Well, I guess it's not a sleeper.
Not a sleeper.
Not a lot of people know about them, though.
Yeah, they do. The right people do, not the new fucking faggot-ass stance scene car people.
Fuck you.
Nah, you still know about cars.
Yeah, I know about cars, but I am a stance.
I mean, like, not the stance facts, the people that are only in the scene for the fucking tilty wheels and bullshit.
Yeah, the cleanliness.
Uh-oh.
You
wanna check?
Nope. Uh-oh. No. Lewis is, though. Nah, he made it out. We're going to the dyno when?
Hopefully Wednesday, if my cold air comes in. If not, he'll probably still be able to tune it.
Yeah, but do you want to tune it without it? He probably has one that he could just throw on and tune it.
Probably not. But...
fucking cock.
Carl just wrote a little rich. It's not
rich.
It's not like throwing a rear mount turbo on a car and not getting it tuned for a month and beating the shit out of it and expecting nothing to go wrong.
I don't know who did that.
I don't know. I think this first ever.
That sounds like some shit a Mustang driver would do.
Probably. It's one of those S550 type shits.
Yeah.
Mustang owners. I don't understand them. I don't.
I know. It's sad. It's a sad breed.
Touch each other's buttholes and shit.
That's why you get one of these. The funniest shit just happened. Cole is driving his car, and there's a big ass redneck mafia
It's an OBS 7.3. It's a 97 Power Stroke crew cab long bed.
Fucking drives by. Cole goes like this. Bull waves back to him. I said, yo, y'all country motherfuckers, dog.
Look at the Mustang. Look at the Mustang. Look at the Mustang. Pussy boy. We gonna give it a little rev.
Yeah, like racers. Did somebody just let their asshole rip?
I think.
That's what it sounded like. Fuck Mustang.
Except for Nick's. I do like the way Nick sounds. It sounds like
that red one? Oh, the one. Nick. Yo, that shit, it's like, what is it? Like 700 wheels, something like that.
It's
like
642.
I don't want to give out his exact. Okay, you just said it.
It's a supercharged Coyote.
Yeah. With a tune. The rear mount doesn't have a tune.
Apparently that was getting done yesterday.
Really?
A supercharged Coyote. I think it's a 13 or 14.
Yeah.
He makes about 650 wheel, and it pulls hard.
Hard, yeah. Uh-oh. Lewis got the race car out. Whoa! It's like, I don't have my seatbelt on. Nick's Mustang is fast. Like, we did 140 miles an hour on a back road quick, like a windy back road. I was like, I hope he knows the area, because we were at his house and this kid's from Dover. I literally just like sunk down and was just waiting for something to happen. I was just like, yo, I didn't want to be a bitch and say, yo, chill. But Lewis's shop is fucking lit. Got the big yee truck here. It's in like pristine condition. Lewis, just stand there and look pretty.
Good?
Yeah. Oh, a little stock pop. Yeah, right. All that moonshine coming out the back of the car.
Don't break my fucking spark plug, please.
I don't break shit. I'm pretty much a professional.
It's been taking fucking forever. Hey.
You see him jerking that shit?
Yeah, I felt like I was jerking my dick.
Spark plugs are like half the install time is taking the fucking plugs off. Come on, Lewis, you can't find a hole?
Nah.
Young bull. You never find a hole. There we go, I find it. As soon as I touch it, I found that hole.
Oh, fucking God, that was tight. Oh, yeah.
Oh. She's on there now?
Oh, yeah. Oh, we're in there.
This is not lining up at all.
What do you mean?
Jaden actually doing work.
Boy, I've been fucking working this whole fucking day. This is the last time I help any fucking body. Is it on, Cole? Alright. Only people that appreciate my help is fucking Tyler, LK.
Which Tyler?
Which one? Yeah.
Just leave it.
Dude, we have channel locks for this.
He's not even. He's not even.
Fuck a channel lock. Just spin this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Y'all, she's spinning. Oh, y'all.
I'm trying to get these fucking hammers on you, dude.
Alright, the last of it. How rock hard is this cock gonna be when this thing starts?
Hard.
I don't know.
Bro, hard. My cock's gonna be hard. Fuck you mean. My nuts are gonna shrivel up and shrink into my body.
What if he's got hard?
He's at a girl's vagina.
So his dick's boom. Just gonna shorten like 2 inches.
Nah, my shit's gonna fuck. What if it sounded like a kid? Like,
yeah. Cole, what would you do if you go through all this shit and you start it up and it sounds like a 4-bang?
I got the wrong exhaust.
I got the V6 Camaro exhaust.
It's gonna sound like a
4-cylinder conversion muffler.
Hey Cole, you're gonna have to go over speed bumps pretty slow. You're gonna have to start vaping too.
Yeah. Alright, I'll the blossom wet him up, y'all. Oh, the blossom. You like a spider monkey. The blossom. You go right here. Hey, bet, drop the PB blossom. Wet him up, y'all. Ooh, this side,
huh? The right side, not really.
The blossom.
Didn't drink
that
shit.
On point. It's like,
nah, do it.
You got the blast. Bro, you've got this away now.
What?
I just boosted the evidence.
No, nah. I think that's mine.
You better fucking hope it is. I'm parched.
Is PG bad to ingest?
It still kill you.
No, it won't.
I'm not. I'm pushing it up.
She probably gonna taste fucking.
Oh, no.
Oh, whoa.
Maybe
that'll smell like no Mountain Dew.
Maybe harmful or fatal if swallowed. He got scared. Don't want that murder charge. Wet them up with a blast. What the fuck was that? Yeah.
You ever seen like just like rap videos and pouring the Hennessy on themselves?
Paper rap business, bitch. Yeah, my bitch she bad. Whoa. All my niggas rich. Whoa. I got work for cheap. Hey. Damn, I feel like me.
It's me. Oh, it's yeah.
This is Justin Preston.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh no, nah, not that one. We dumped that one out. No, LK fucking did.
He's like, yo, this is mine. Just throw some PB in it.
I will literally. I have a video of it. I will fucking show you. I thought she is. Hey. I know. Is this how you drive? Matt, back to Jen. It airs out slow as shit. Tucking, baby. Just let it go all the way out.
I'm pushing it into my fender wall.
Oh, so? He'd be alright.
Guys, I think my car's broken.
Why?
It's on the ground.
It's on the ground.
Oh, bet.
It's just air. You just heard a bunch of air seeping out, and it's just on the ground now.
Close the door. Yo, move the roof of that. That might be a really thin one up there this morning.
You fall straight down.
Oh, that Lewis is down and hit him in the face with a baseball bat.
I wanted you to jump much? Down.
What's up there? Just a heater? I'm actually gonna open it this time. So
no, no.
Nah. Okay. You fucking no, dumbass.
That's like stood straight up.
He doesn't work in construction, so he wouldn't know.
Man's trying to kill me and shit. Guys, this is said, higher than you. 6 feet. I should have a harness on.
I was just about to say that. Them safety motherfuckers killed
Don't
me.
Tell OSHA.
Oh no.
I don't think anything we've done today is OSHA certified.
No. Except for when we put on those safety glasses when we cut the fucking
dead.
Oh, at least
you got the exhaust. Cole's about to cut that shit without us. So you want to cut it right up? He was like this. It was like right in front of his face. He's cutting it.
I said, hey guys, does anyone know what happened to my car? I woke up and it was really low. I got my oil changed 20,000 miles ago, so I don't know what could be wrong.
I just started my car up. It sounds like it has autism.
After you do your oil change, start your car, instantly smack red liner.
Yeah, that's how you break it
down. Yeah, right away.
Dude,
yeah,
anyone,
like you started with your foot on the gas.
Yeah.
I don't know anyone dumb enough to do that.
Danny.
Matt.
Danny.
Matt. Oh, Matt. Lewis said earlier that you were talking about how fast your old Z was when you first got it.
What?
You said it was literally the fastest car.
I didn't say that.
No, you were like, when you first got your car, you were saying, talking about how fast it was.
Yeah, but that was back when no one had fast cars that we knew. Do you remember how like you
it was faster than your first car?
Do you remember how you thought that thing was fast?
It was faster than his car at the time.
It wasn't faster than my first car.
What was your first car?
The Genesis.
What?
I don't know, dude. That thing was pretty quick.
Dog, a DE.
Genesis is faster than your Genesis.
It's like a dick measuring competition.
No.
Well, my Miata.
My Miata. Every day.
I mean, I'm tuned for 19 PSI, though. You had the stage one tune. This probably wasn't that big.
Hey, Matt. I had 140 today in it.
How was that?
It was pretty smooth.
How long that take you?
Not that.
But anyway, Lewis, he didn't deny it.
Not that far.
It really wasn't.
Like you said you would. Huh?
Plus, we were fucking with that 135. You were.
Yo, that 135, I was getting it.
Really?
Like, he's probably doing 100.
No,
I was going to say, it took
he was literally switching lanes with, like, only, like, the width of his fucking car in between the cars.
No, it was literally just, he didn't care if he died.
Cole, yeah.
If he died, it wouldn't matter to him. Like,
that shit was sketchy.
That shit was
are we doing the rap reveal?
Rap reveal. Oh, my God.
Hashtag rap reveal.
Where's the hell of trash?
Bro, you just wrapped it black.
I swear, I think we put a bit too much in your car. Are you sure it's 7?
It said it multiple times.
Why don't you check the dipstick?
Did you check the dipstick?
Right, yeah, we're,
it was in
we're
the fill area. I got like a little bit left that I can.
All right, who's trying to throw this into nature?
Who's trying to
dump this in a river?
You can pour the like the rest of it in one of these.
Castle. I'm down for that.
You can use this. Okay, I'll hold it. You pour.
Yeah, hold and pour. Pour and hold.
Or we can use a funnel.
Fuck that.
Fuck that.
Yeah, fuck all that. We can just hold. Oh! Hold and pour. Bitch.
Here it comes.
Bird.
Nope. Abort mission.
Yo, I literally thought Cole was about to throw this all the way back and just roll off the back onto the fucking car.
It has bolts the end of the roll.
Yeah, you dumb bitch. bitch. Fuck you. When?
Ha! Gay!
Hey.
Are they even though?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, they're pretty even.
That's what you were just talking about, blast pipes.
Exactly.
And this is what you want, or you wanted to come out more than that?
No, I want them about that far.
Boy, that's good.
I want to see the fitment.
So you don't even need blast pipes anymore. Everybody come back here for the reaction. Hold on, Cole. What's broken? Yo, I wasn't recording. Start it again.
I missed all of it.
Have the same reaction, please.
Yeah.
He'll burn out.
He can't. He already tried. It just boggles out. Yo, that shit looks mean, too, how the exhaust comes back.
Yeah, with someone close.
The garage door? Yeah. It's cold as Frosty's dick out here. I bet he floors it going down the street. Just wait. It's cold as shit. He has my sweatshirt in his fucking car too.
It sounds like I might be out of here.
Can't hear it anymore.
It wasn't as loud as I thought it was going to be, but it is fucking loud. Well, we'll hear it right now.
It was just loud as fuck because it was drunk.
Yeah.
No, it's pretty loud.
Yeah, it sounds all right.
It sounds like Evo.
Working Evo?
Yeah.
It sounds just like Lewis's car. Nah, Lewis's car is a lot fucking louder.
That's why.
Lewis's car is retarded loud.
Yeah,
I thought it was gonna be louder, but it's still loud. Dog, your Evo is retarded loud. When the dump opens,
you can hear it right now, Revan.
And I got two dumps now, so.
Yeah. All right, back inside I go.
Normal height.
Yeah.
Certified midget.
Dropping. If you go up here, it just looks like he's floating.
Chris Angel.
Chris Angel. I am the mind free.
Turn my turbo off.
Just race him while you're air down.
Yeah. All the way.
And right now, if I drove it, I would literally catch him on fire, probably. My wheel just rubbing up against the wall.
Dick ride.
Thunder fires, I'm gonna do their ass.
We banged out.
Yo. What's up?
Yeah, we heard it.
Sounds good.
Damn, the downshift sounded fucking mean.
Sounds like my
That shit sounds good. It sounds actually pretty good. He's gonna rip it down here, lose control, and fucking
kill you.
Yeah, too, like, him and Lewis. Go straight up there. Do it. That fucking pussy didn't even do anything. That's in that picture that I got. Oh. Do it again.
Dump the clutch
into the building.
Oh, you must have got a car back. Oh, that sounded like a fucking flame shot out the back. Atta boy! Yeah, something hit me too.
You happy?
Rip your lip. How far could you hear it?
We
could hear it.
We heard you rip down there.
You know where the hill is?
Yeah.
Right there.
Yeah. It sounded good, dog. When you downshifted, it sounded good.
If anybody took videos, sound check, please.
Nah, fuck you.